Back to Selth Stream's Isaac Dailies, where we're going to do a Samson run today. Okay, this is starting extremely well. Extremely well. Oh dear. I saw you, actually. And I'm pretty sure there's something around here. That was shit. So, where is the secret room? Probably I'm gonna say here. Plenty of bombs, that's always useful. Okay, no reason to stay here. This damage is ridiculous, I should not even be touched by this enemy. Oh well, speed up is good, and damage up is also very nice. Okay, so I'm gonna go for this, forgetting that I actually... So I forgot two things. First of all, that damage removes Satan rooms, and that I also heal from bombs. That's great. Not a great item. Aha! That was not useful. So already have 15 attacks. I got hit too much, pretty much. And more damage, yeah sure. Would have been nice to try and avoid the damage and get a good rank, but no, no. So, could be here. No, it's not. would be here. Well, I got something good as well out of it. Ooh, black market. And what do we have here? Nothing really good. I'd rather do the boss. Everybody would be frightened by this. Haven't found the secret room. No idea what it is. Maybe I did not use a bomb properly on one of the walls. Nothing out of that is really worth it. I think I'm gonna take this item. I'm going to be down to 2 hearts, but not really for long. Yeah, sure, I'll risk it. Myself at any time using bombs. However, this pill has to go. I have to learn to really get the fuck away from this. Ooh, nice. Well, I'm gonna take it. Get a treasure room, and once again I have taken too much damage in one floor to a point I'm ridiculously OP. Can see a pattern here. First of all, I have no bombs. Now I can see what's in those. Yeah, that's not too bad. We have a dice room here. Wonder which one? Two locks. I'd rather have a shop with 18. And I need bombs as well. I'm not gonna get any. Pills. Ace of Hearts. Oh yes, bombs. And I swallowed the, I don't know what. Well, yes, so that is all. That would increase my damage if I remember right. Don't think I really need that. Didn't check where I had to go. It's mum, just mum. Disappointing. Ah, if that's so. Yeah, that's cool damage. I definitely need to take that. Cool damage. I love this damage. You're number three. Kind of would have wished for more bombs, but you don't always get what you wish for. Sure, all stats up is fine by me. Need that damage. That said, it's nice to see these enemies dying one single hit. I wish enemies would scale up a bit more though. That's probably a mod for that. Ooh. And we have, I think it's around here. No, maybe a bit more up. Wait, I'm going to use my last bomb to kill the beggar and did I kill something already? That was nice because that didn't boost. Oh whatever. Oh no. I am happy I've got this damage up. What? I can choose which one I go to. Well, I'm going to get that. Well, that's what the duality does. I get it. Nice item, I need to unlock it if I can. This is a time OP. Now I can go directly to the boss, which should be the last of the run actually. As well. I'm back to 3 hearts already, which is to me pretty much ideal. Secret room is gonna be here or here. Can't even pick a black card, which means I definitely pick the right items for the job. And with the boss, let's finish this quickly. Haha, this pill. No! this. Cool, that was faster. God damn it. I don't even care about the treasure room at this point. I have more than enough damage. But yeah, I don't really need that, but it makes me look good. Goody to chouchou. Yeah, that's cool. Not a bad position. Okay, so what will I do today? I do need to do great runs. So that I may unlock items for the lost, but I also need to do normal runs. And I also have these challenges to clear. I could try and do Mega Satan with Isaac, I haven't done it. Anyway, but yeah, I should have waited a little bit longer. Gonna be here. 15 coins, I can buy something here. It's not always the case, I can buy something on the first floor. But everything is horrible. So I'm just gonna get a key. This and else. I don't think I need anything else, and by then killing the boss is gonna recharge the dice, so that's fine. I can do this without taking damage. Okay, I do need keys. Who knows? I probably need damage more than that, but. I need luck. Oh god. All that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna probably run this. Not enough attack. Yes, damage up. Further damage up. And that's going to actually realign all my hearts. So. This should be pretty damn good. Except for the curse part, but don't always get everything. Okay, found the boss. Having 15 coins would be extremely good right now. That's better than the previous item. No regrets. Okay, only 8. Full damage right there.
Justice.
I haven't found the treasure, I think.
The stars.
Oh my god, it's terrible. I need a battery.
The Hanged Man.
It's not great. Let's just leave it here. Yeah. Let's be honest, I probably needed 2 batteries. And there is another one here, okay. get the help, thank you. Excellent item. Still 13 instead of 15. And we're gonna reroll that item that's... Oh shit. I got the 15. And the third battery, so I can reroll twice that item if I need to. Which I do need. Oh god. Those two items are bad. Just bad. Okay, you're taking a piece now. I'm gonna take the battery, beat the boss, and see if I return to try another third time to reroll this thing. Who knows, maybe I'll actually want to also use that for Saturn. If I get Saturn. Oh yeah, that's right, it's here. And I wanted this. All the choice for me. And I can actually get also another battery. Oh, you mother... There, you don't get my coins. I wish I could reroll the boss. I really wish I would. A lot of stuff, so it's not bad. It's a bit late for that. Yeah, I'm not gonna stick around with that card. That's shit. Let's just reroll and then go on with it. And get on with it, really. That's a proper term. I can't even speak English. Damn it. Completely useless. Well, no, not completely useless. Because she'll detect. Not secret rooms, but secret rocks. So much time wasted. Damn it. Doesn't matter, I got them all. Should have rerolled him. Should have. I'm regretting very badly that I didn't. Okay, there's something in that rock as well. We have one battery. Bubba's brain, of course. Not bad. This and without bombs, meh. Ah, damn it. No, 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 I want to keep that. Everything is looking great. So far, very, very great.
pretty fly.
Can I evolve something now? Not bad. Nice rate. Campus. I just noticed that I'm certainly not going to get any devil deal. So unless I have delirium in this run, there is nothing I will get. Not good. I should have probably rerolled that. could use that to get the key, but I'm pretty sure I've took too much damage already. Plus that demands so much health. Yeah, I needed bombs. More than whatever that was. What the f- Okay, there's three horns in there. Four horns. There we go, there is a treasure room. The room that I wanted. I don't think I'll get to Delirium, to be fair. I'm gonna just beat this boss and done. If I get Delirium, that would be nice. If I don't, it's too bad. No point in exploring this part because there is no treasure room unless I get the bloody crown. Well, the only reason would be to charge my item, the dice. But meh, I've got enough.
What?
did manage to get, for some reason, a key, I would definitely go try and kill Melgaceton. And I forgot to check the Devil Room! That opens the shop, I don't need it anymore. Yeah, give me pills, forget, give amnesia, sure. Should have rolled you. Useless item.
I'm drowsy.
Okay, I'll keep that. Oh, god damn it. Fucking damage. Ah, almost ran into that phantom there. Cool. That's an item I need. Capability is not bad. Oh yeah, I already did that. Shit. Didn't need that. I don't need that actually. I need that. There's two more rooms. We could have some treasure. Why do I care? Okay, that was worth it. Any battery? No, of course not. However, there are two pills with 48 hours energy, so... Plenty of energy, very little life. I get one heart, so me. I'm gonna take that and reroll everything else. Then use the battery. Reroll everything again. Take this because reroll. I need to reroll again. I don't think there's any chance that I can actually get that item. Powerful item, definitely want. Oh fuck it. That's very cool damage you've got right there. Okay, huh? What's he have? Guppy Scholar and Flight. Okay, that's not... I'm gonna risk it. Yes! I was lucky. That was very unlucky for me. Kill me. Yeah, that was close, but I didn't have a key, so it doesn't matter. And I was too slow. I think I'm gonna end it for today. I felt a little drowsy on the end and didn't play very well. I'll continue that another day.